Also, if you haven't been to Wendy's in a while, now's the time, because they've seriously outdone themselves with their new hot honey range. Look how stacked the double chicken burger is, and the hot honey chipotle sauce was delicious, like it was quite tangy and a bit sweet, and a smoky Manuka bacon was so good.